This is Doobie-Doo's New Year's Eve Special 2010, showing special guest. Ooh, the ball is going to drop soon. I better go do something in between. It's going to drop in about 10 minutes. I want some champagne. Ooh. Oh, Uncle, can I please, please have some champagne? Oh, please. It would make my day.
No, Doobie-Doo. You'll get too drunk.
Oh, but I wanted it so bad.
No, Doobie-Doo.
Oh, me? Meth plus champagne equals love. Oh, 2010 is coming soon. In 10 seconds. Oh. No, actually. 10 hours. Oh. In 10 hours, it's going to be 2010. Oh, I don't want it to be 2010. It's too soon. I must stop the ball from dropping, because I like 2009. I don't want it to be 2010. And if it's 2010, then everything's all wrong. I like the way 2009. So if I go to New York and I stop the ball from dropping, it will still be 2009. One ticket, please.
Where do you want to go, honey?
I'm going to go to New York to stop the ball from dropping.
Okay. That would be $129.30.
I have $5.30. Is that okay?
Fine. I'll let you go just this once.
Oh, thank you. Oh, I'm only 5 minutes and I'm in New York. Oh, isn't that great?
That's cool, Doobie-Doo. So where are you headed to?
New York, I just said that.
Oh, why are you going to New York on New Year's Eve?
I'm just gonna stop the ball from dropping. I want it to be 2009.
Okay there.
Well, here I am, busy in New York City, and I have come to drop the ball. I must stop this ball from dropping. I have the ball. From the Wii.